Well, today in world news, Japan has seen something never seen before in world history. On December 12th, 2012, a zombie affected more than 2,000 people and caused the world's first zombie apocalypse. The U.S. has issued immediate help for these civilians in Japan. And we want to go help out the problem, but the problem is we're scared to go help because we might bring infected soldiers over here. And the zombies are spreading very rapidly and causing many deaths. All we know right now is that Japan is holding them back from urban areas. We just been informed that the U.S. has pulled back the U.S. Army from Japan, mostly because Japan has taken over. Please go to your local police station for equipment and handguns. They will give you routes to U.S. military bases for protection. That was weird.
Ryan!
Now moving on with the world news. The world's biggest volcano, the Mauna Loa, located in Hawaii, has erupted, killing more than 500,000 people since its past. The lava destroyed many houses, destroying buildings and anything that actually crossed the path. And the ashes of the volcano expanded to more than 8,000 miles, killing the people in the south of California, New Mexico, and Mexico for itself. For anybody that breathes in the ashes, you will suffocate and die. And the U.S. has issued immediate help for the civilians in the local areas of Hawaii. And that's it for today's World News.
Have you ever experienced something you would like to forget?
Oh my God, Mom! Oh my God, thank God I have forget season.
Something exactly like that.
Okay, now we have taken you to the lab to show you how these forget seeds are made. Now, talking with Darian, our scientist. Wonder how these are made? Well, we have four ingredients that make up forget seeds.
Okay.
Now by pouring solution number one into the bowl, solution number two, and solution number three, mix in with our final solution, makes a big reaction. And by mixing those, and now all these solutions will make what we call right now, forget seeds. Call for your forget seeds today at 1-800-555-8912.
Come out to the new soccer ball team in Gonzales. They are the defending champions. I mean, they're really good. And they're going to take on the defending champions before that, the Kickity Kickballers. I mean, the first team is known as the Guntown Flamethrowers. They're pretty good. The Flamethrowers are equipped with a wide arsenal of talent, athleticism, and luck. I mean, they're pretty lucky. They always get the good breaks. They just can't be beaten. Probably people who don't know what soccer ball is. It's a thriving sport. It's played with a mixture of soccer and football. It's pretty interesting.
As you see, these guys back here are playing
with no ball because they like to practice with no ball because it creates discipline on the field. Here's an anything goes sport. You can do whatever you want. The players wear chef aprons and moon shoes when they play. That's their uniform. They do wear shirts under, so they're not naked. The Flamethrowers are extremely lucky, and they're really good. It will be a great event for the family and kids. Tickets start at $5 and end at $6. That's all.
Today, we have a public service announcement. We have tamed the beast. We have contained him in the fence right over there. Nobody has to worry. And today, we have the capturer right here with us. Say hello to the capturer.
I caught that bird. He was terrorizing people, and they was all scared, and I told him it's just a little crazy bird. I mean, it's pecking people's faces off, but it's okay. I mean, you gotta control it right. You gotta be one with the bird. I mean, back in the swamp, we weren't no scared of no birds. We were more scared of alligators. I mean, that's what we were scared of. I mean, so I didn't think it was too big a deal. I thought it was a good little farm.
That is great, and we are so thankful that you could help us and save us from this beast, okay? So now we're going to hear a few words from Gertrude, the beast.
It's so pretty today, but in 2 hours it will be raining cats and dogs. The wind will be blowing 100 miles per hour. There will be no food for people to eat because their houses will be lost, their cars will be gone. Everything will be just chaos. So we need help. We need a lot of help. We need food, we need water, we need clothing. We need people just to come to get us from out of Lion Town because the thunderstorms are beginning, the rain is beginning, it's hailing, everything. We need help. And as you may see, the people are blowing away. We need help for them because we will have no more nothing in Lion Town. So I need you to help us.
Are you tired? Tired of boring, regular hair? Say goodbye to those ugly hair colors and get InstaSpray. All InstaSpray does is change your hair to the most amazing colors you know it can be. So, all you have to do is spray it on your hair and then wait.
Well, I guess I'm going for a walk now.
Yes, and even though this may look like water, it definitely isn't. It is the most best serum in the world for hair.
Woo, man, I love this hair color.
Go.
Are you tired? Tired of dull, regular hair? Well, this is the solution for you. InstaSpray. What it does is it changes your hair color to any amazing color you want. So, I'm going to show you with Angel right here as our little guinea pig. All you have to do is two simple steps, and that is spray and wait. Approximately 30 seconds. Just depends on how fast it's going to work.
Well, now I guess I'll go for a walk so it can work.
So, yes, this might look like water, but it's not. It's the amazing serum that helps your hair. And here comes Angel. Back from his job.
Woo, man, I love this color. It's really nice.
I like it too. InstaSpray, thank you.
So I'm glad I went to InstaSpray.com to get this color. This color is perfect.
But you can also go to 1-800-COLOR-IT. So make sure you do that. $9.99 a bottle. Get you some.
Oh!
In our jar, we have created and we have mixed together.
Have you ever experienced something embarrassing?
We don't know your best case.
Hello, everybody tuning in today for. Okay, I messed up. Hello, everybody. Today on. Hey everybody, today on You Think You Can't Dance, we have two new contestants, and right now they're going to tell us why they're here. Come on, Bria. How are you doing today?
Good.
That's great. So why do you want to be on So You Think You Can't Dance?
Because there are people that's telling me I can't dance, but I think I can dance.
Well, we're going to figure that out. And okay. Here's our other contestant, Evan.
What up?
How are you doing today, Evan?
I'm Gucci.
That's great. Now, why are you joining this?
Because they be telling me I ain't got the right moves, but they don't know that whenever I get on the dance floor, it's all over.
Well, we are going to figure out who is the worst dancer and who is the best. So, tune in later when we do that. And here are our judges, Jesse and Angel. Okay, for the solo dances today, Bria is dancing to Bananas. And here we go. Alright, today for the solo dances, Bria is going to be dancing to Bananas. So, you think you can't dance? Let's see it.
Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that.
It's recording.
All right, today on the solo dance for Evan, he's going to be dancing to Rock That Body. So, wait, all right, wait, redo it. All right, today on the solo dance, Evan is going to be dancing to Rock That Body. So you think you can't dance? Let's see it. So You Think You Can't Dance, we have our dancers doing their pick of song. And today, right now, Evan is dancing to Miss New Booty. So, here we go. She's fixing to show it on Drop It Low. Alright, since you've seen all the dances that they have this week, tune in next week so you can hear the judge. Judges' reviews of their dances and the other dances that Evan and Bria have in store for us. And until then, keep voting.
There's a bird in our theater, in our filming facilities, where we're supposed to dance. There's a bird with eggs sitting here. People push me towards it and it makes noises at me. The bird is very deadly. Look at this. This is crazy. How are we supposed to dance? You're the one pushing me towards it! This bird is crazy.
Now. Oh my gosh.
Mom, oh my god, thank god I have forget seen. What just happened?
Something exactly like that? Well, we have the product for you.
My video them.
Oh, no!
It was supposed to come out. I thought y'all were just doing it.
You weren't supposed to come out.
Oh.
Oh, I see.
I thought y'all were...